Hit that pause button and see if you can figure it out. When you're ready, hit play and I'll give you the explanation. If you take this middle one and move it here, you've got 6 + 4 = 10. Thank you guys so much for joining and I'll see you in the next video. Take it easy.